made one brilliant speech explaining why her deal was right for the country. I think she could have got it through Parliament.
That's probably
but she
true.
Never did. And now we know how important speech making is.
Yeah, but
let's
speech
get a great
making full
speech
of
maker.
Lies. And the way he talked to your female Sky,
Beth Rigby,
who asked a completely legitimate question, the way he dismissed her, but more shocking, that that was applauded, that we should be allowed to say what we like, is essentially what he was saying.
Well, there's always this problem with launches, and we've had it with a lot of parties, when you mix a press conference with a rally for the party faithful.
He
can't be blamed for
it. Are we saying that we should be free to say whatever we like? That he's given permission. Yeah, what people want is not to veil what they think. Well, if we don't really veil what we think in public spaces, what happens next? You know, I know what happens next. People feel they're free to call me Paki. This is a prime minister in waiting. Is he telling the people, just go around saying what you want? I mean, the man's a cad.